What's up, everybody? So it's been a while since I've done a vlog or talked about anything. And I found that when I first started doing a vlog with Sarah on this channel, it felt like I had to have some kind of like profound content, something that, was answering a question or was giving some kind of great advice. And Sarah, being the amazing human that she is, has been doing daily vlogs, daily updates, and in watching some of those, I found that, you know what? It doesn't have to be profound. It doesn't have to be specific. It doesn't have to be amazing. It just has to be honest and genuine. And so I'm gonna start bringing some of my story as a partner of a cancer patient to the table to share and to let other people feel the experience. So it's a little tough, and Sarah is naturally really good at talking to the camera, as you guys have seen, and so hopefully I'll get more comfortable with it as we go. Kind of like going to counseling, right? It's awkward at first, but then you can build into it. So yeah, you guys will be my therapists. Let me know how to fix myself. But for real, I wanna bring this perspective because, as Sarah mentioned in her last video, I've got my own health concerns that I'm working through as well, both physically, and then I've got some mental health concerns as we go through this cancer journey that I'm battling through as well. So I wanna bring those here and talk them through with you guys and let you all know that if you're in my position, you're not alone. And I think a lot of us kind of go without a voice. And it's really easy to kind of pass up the needs of a partner, which we do ourselves because we want to take care of our person. That's all. So make sure you guys leave comments. This is just kind of a hey. Got my little remote here. A little, hey, how's it going? I'm gonna be bringing back some regular videos. And if you have specific questions based on any of Sarah's videos regarding me, feel free to throw those in there. Otherwise, I'll just start coming out and chatting with you guys. And we are, somebody said, a power couple. We really are. We work really well together, and through some of these harder struggles, we are figuring our way out. And I appreciate you guys and the input that you've given to us through comments on her videos on how to work through some of the more difficult topics that we've been working through. So just want to say a quick thank you, and I will see you again real soon. So have a wonderful day, morning, night, wherever you are. And next video from me coming soon, and Sarah's daily update will be coming even sooner than my next one. All right. Bye, guys. Have a wonderful day.